The community of Guthrie is heartbroken this morning, mourning the loss of three men after their airboat flipped in the middle of Guthrie Country Club Lake yesterday afternoon. A dive team recovered their bodies last night. The men's identities have not yet been released. The cause of that crash is under investigation.